Hello there, my name is Grace Porter and I have the privilege and honor of being one of the volunteers for Claim Our Space Now. I started with the organization in August 2020 and we were still in the thick of the pandemic, and from March till about August, I had been sitting at home like the rest of the world, watching the news and hearing the reports and seeing on social media the brutalization, the victimization, and the downright murders of Black and brown folks at the hands of police and white supremacy. And something in my spirit just didn't feel right. And I felt like I had to be a part of the change. I had to be a part of something that changed this, or that helped dismantle white supremacy. Now, I actually am not that political. Well, I am now, actually. But I never really came from a political background, and I always felt outside of politics. But there was something about Claim Our Space that welcomed me, and it didn't matter what I knew, what I didn't know. All they wanted was somebody to come in and be of service. And I said, you know what, I can do that. So I started as one of the social media interns, where we pulled resources and research for the posts that went out, educating the community on things that they can get involved in, places to find food and resources and education. And that was great because not only was I pulling research and resources, I was learning and educating myself. That was amazing. And I was really happy to be a part of that. Then I was a part of the Claim Our Vote that went out to educate people and help people get registered. So at the time I was in North Carolina and I said, I don't really know how to do this, but if you give me the resources and you give me the tools, I will go out. And that is exactly what I did. I went to Raleigh and I set up a booth in front of a Dollar Tree store and got people to register and helped them figure out if they were registered and where they can go. And I actually was one of those people. I had never registered to vote, and this was my first year voting, and I felt empowered doing that, and I wanted to share that with others as well. The next thing I was able to do was be a photographer for the Pride Rally for Black Lives Matter, and where I got this shirt. That was an amazing experience. People came out to the park to rally for Black lives, trans lives, the LGBT community, and it was a beautiful event, and we were able to use the photos for the Instagram. And so now I'm just a floating volunteer. I will do anything for Claim Our Space. I just want to be of service, and I want to help. I want to give back, and I really thank Marla for starting this organization with her other creators and founders, because this is a safe space for anybody who wants to be a part of change, for anybody who is tired of the system of white supremacy and the powers that be, who continually oppress and belittle and push aside the marginalized. It's time for change, and I'm so grateful that Claim Our Space Now is here and that they are ready to relaunch. They are starting up more campaigns to help get activism and education and research and resources out there to the community. And I hope that inspires people to want to volunteer and do the same, because it's changed my life and I'm grateful to be a part of this community and help out and give back.